very welcome to a new tutorial in a series of tutorials for the Lampy console. In this tutorial we will talk about how to use the DMX output window. The DMX output window is a very useful tool to troubleshoot data and DMX issues, or simply to double check which channels are being output at which value. You may open the DMX output window at any time by clicking the menu button and then choosing DMX output. The DMX output view window shows you a list of all the DMX channels together with the values being output per channel, the fixture function per channel, and information about which fixture is patched where. Let's scroll down a little bit until we see our spot fixtures. You can also select or deselect fixtures in the DMX output window. You can do so by simply clicking on them. Values that are in the programmer have a little red bar under the parameter name. Also, values that are changing are displayed in a green color. You may adjust which universe is shown in the DMX output view by clicking on the magic wand button. From the drop-down in here, you can select any universe that is being active on the console. As I do not have anything patched to universe 2, it shows up completely empty. Furthermore, you can specify if you want to see fixture live data. If this is not ticked, the output window will just show you which channel does what. And you can specify if you want to be able to select fixtures from within the DMX output window. Thank you very much for watching this very short but hopefully informative tutorial about the DMX output window. I hope to see you again soon. And I would be happy if you keep watching these tutorials.